guys, it's Ashley. We sure do miss you. I hope you're doing all right. Today we're gonna do an at-home workout. We have a set of exercises. We're gonna do each exercise for 30 seconds and then we're gonna repeat that circuit 3 times. You don't need anything for this one, just your body weight. Maybe grab some water and a towel. And when you're ready, go ahead and hit play and we'll get started. All right, we're gonna go ahead and start with a nice warm-up. We got a toe tap right here. We're just going left to right, side to side. We're gonna stay nice and low. Right to left. Go ahead and keep that chest lifted. Deep breaths. One side. And when you're ready, we're coming into skater. We're gonna take that move a little bit deeper. Stay low. Remember to breathe. Draw that belly in. And brace your core. 30 seconds here. We're just getting nice and warm. Go ahead and stop. We're gonna come in and do some squats. When you're ready, sit your hips back. Chest is lifted nice and tall. Deep breaths in and exhale. Just breathe. Our knees chest forward. Yep. Awesome job. Sit your hips back. We're going to stop the butt right above the knees. Focus on muscle engagement, squeezing the glutes on the way up. Driving out of the heels. Good job. 2 more. Last time. And hold. Coming down to the floor. We're going to come. Hands are underneath our shoulders into a mountain climber. So you can stand here on your knees if you would like, or come up onto your toes and we'll get started. So draw that belly in, hands beneath the shoulders, parallel. Good. So we're gonna do that 2 times through, and that's our warm up. That's it. Warm ups in. Staying low to the bottom. Toe tap. Stay nice and low. Come in the skater. Bring it down. Remember to breathe. All right, coming into that squat. So you can do a front squat right here. Knees come forward, or you can take a little bit deeper into that wide squat and sit down low. Deep breaths. Keep going, 2 more. Last one. Come on down to the toe. Knees on your toes. You choose. Deep breaths in. Set your position, hands underneath your shoulders. And go. Awesome job, that's it, that's our warm up. You guys, let's go ahead and get started for our workout. I'm gonna introduce the moves to you, and then we'll get started. Okay, our first move for this exercise is a star jump. So catch your breath. When you're ready, we're gonna go ahead and get started. Are you shooting those arms and legs out? Deep breaths. Good. Hold. Stay low. Stay fast. Moving those feet as fast as you can. Stay in it. 30 seconds. Deep breaths. Use the opportunity to slow your breathing. Then we're gonna come in and do some high knees. Ready? Let's go. All right, you can do those high knees or you can jog in place, all right? Whatever you choose, we're just gonna keep moving. Deep breaths, almost there for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2 to go, and done. All right, our next move is a power jack. Okay, so we're gonna come up and squat down. Squat down nice and low, knees track forward, bringing those arms up overhead, biceps to your ear. Sit deep in that squat. Remember your breathing. Awesome job, keep going. For 3, 2, and 1. Hold it here. Get a drink if you need. Push straight into that toe tap here. You're feeling out of breath. You're feeling a little worn out. You're right where it needs you to be. All right, heart's pumping. We're gonna keep that body moving. Keep that metabolism up, up, up. Got heart rate going. Awesome job. And when you're ready, hold. All right, you guys, we're halfway through our first circuit. So when you're ready, I'm gonna go ahead and show you the next set of exercises, the next set of moves. Starting here, back into that star jump. Go ahead, lift that chest. Deep breath. Keep it going. 15 seconds. And hold. So hands walk out, ready? We're gonna come on down. Hands walk out. And back in. Stand up. Nice and tall. Come back down. Walk those hands. Hands finish just underneath the shoulders. Come on back up. Stand nice and tall. Awesome job, you guys. Nice and parallel. We're just walking the hands. Just walk, all right? Bring it out. And back into our standing position.
Walking alone, the show's along in.
Awesome job. Keep going. Couple more here.
Sure as the waves and sands are washing.
Deep breaths. One more.
Your rhythm keeps my heart in time.
Walk it out and back in. Come into our squat here. Sit down low. Nothing too fancy. Set your hips back. Deep breaths. Yeah. We're starting to feel the work here. Deep breaths. First set is almost done. The first is always the hardest. All right, you got this. We got a big finish right here. Deep breaths. For 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4 seconds left. 3, 2 to go. And we're done. Hold here. Alright, we're coming into some alternating jumping lunges. We're gonna keep that chest up. Drop that back knee. That front knee stacks above your ankle. Chest up. Brace your core. Stay in. Deep breaths. Keep going, you guys. Awesome job. All right, our last move. London bridges, last move of this set. So you can do this on your knees, or you can do it on your toes. I'm gonna show you on the knees. Okay, we're gonna twist and turn the hips, rotating, keeping the spine nice and long, bracing the belly in, deep breaths, working those oblique muscles right here, twisting and turning. If you'd like a little extra challenge, you can take it on to the toes. Down and over, kind of like a little TikTok right here. Twisting, rotations in the upper body. Deep breaths. Awesome job. Almost here. For 3, 2, and 1. Hold. Deep breaths. Get a drink. You got 45 seconds to rest here, all right? That's our set for this exercise, okay? So you got 5 sets of exercises. That's your first half. 5 sets of exercises for that second half. You're going to do that entire set 3 times. You want to run it through, all right? Let me know if you have any questions. Again, first set of exercises, that's our half point. Second set of those exercises, that's our full set. We're going to do that full set 3 times through into a circuit format. All right, make sure you have plenty to drink. Grab a towel if you need and keep it moving, all right? 3 times through. Let me know if you have any questions. Otherwise, have a great rest of your day, an awesome week. I will see you next time. Bye-bye.